This is a world where there's all kinds of pressures, where everyone's anxious and desperate for remedies. I use my hands to alleviate suffering. Slowly but surely, I massage your cares away. Aches and pains and fractures and sprains. Manipulation, that's what I do. Lumps and knots and bruises and clots. Manipulation.
Doesn't sound very nice.
It isn't. Take a look at everyone here. Manipulation, that's what they do. I stretch limbs and they stretch the truth. Manipulation.
Never fancied Russia much.
Russia is beautiful and home of greatest social experiment in history.
Wouldn't suit me at all.
So important to make friends, Russia and West. Otherwise...
What did you mean about manipulation?
You've heard of the Kray twins?
Sort of.
Well, there they are. Two of the most powerful men in London.
But what do they do?
They're gangsters. They have the police and the politicians in their pocket. Even Harold Macmillan, did he but know it?
Who?
Harold Macmillan, dear. The Prime Minister. They're at that table. The Kray twins are plotting with Ronnie's new boyfriend, Lord Boothby of Aberdeen. Also the lover of Lady Macmillan, who, we must assume, is close to the Prime Minister. Ron and Reggie want something done. Bob Boothby breathes in Lady M's ear. Lady M sleeps with the PM. Manipulation. It's right here. Every table there's someone at it. That chap in the Savile Row suit, that's Charlie Claw, the entrepreneur. Built the Hilton, mad about sex.
Didn't they just make him a sir?
Yes, but he was not at all pleased. Lord Claw's more what he had in mind.
Bloody hell, the people you know don't suppose he's the marrying kind.
That fat fellow, Rackman's his name, owns 2/3 of Notting Hill Gate. He's the king of bedsitter land. Manipulation. I only try to manipulate bodies. I try to put people together and rescue them. I don't approve of exploiting the vulnerable, lining your pockets from other men's weaknesses. Everywhere, wherever you look, manipulation rearing its head. London life, there is no escape. Manipulation.
I know what you're talking about. Manipulation, just like you said. I spent every evening with men trying to sweet talk me into bed.
Everywhere, wherever you look, manipulation rearing its head. London life, there is no escape. Manipulation. Manipulation rearing its head. London life, there is no escape. Manipulation
till you're dead.